Would you like to learn how to make 3D models and win fantastic prizes? In this video we explain how to do it. First, print the template for Qlone, which is available in the video description. These are the materials that you will need. Pour the sand on the template, forming one or several piles. Cut the D3MOBILE logo and place it on the sand. Make sure that the place has a correct and uniform lighting that avoids projecting shadows in the photos. Go to the App Store and download Qlone. It may take a while to install. Once installed, open the application and activate the permissions to use the camera and to show notifications. Press the plus button to access the scan screen of a new model. Then center the template on the screen and press the red button on the top right to start the scan. Move slowly around the object, keeping the screen centered on the template. The dome will be opened when scanned. In the lower right window, you can see how your model is being built. You can go back at some point if parts of the dome are left incomplete. When you complete the scanning process, Qlone will begin to automatically process the model, obtaining the shape of the object and applying the textures. Here is your model. You can explore the model using two fingers. The models will be stored in the collection, so you can open them whenever you want. Did you like it? Then register for the next edition of the D3MOBILE.